la Embakasi West. Mimi nilikuwa nimesimama kiti ya ubunge 2022 election pale Masika constituency. Ni vile kura haikutosha ningekuwa pale na kina DJ Majoan. Lakini wakati wa Mungu ndio mzuri. Mimi nataka nikuje kwa mada. We have so many problems that impeaching the Deputy President Gachagua. We have problems that are affecting Kenyans. And you people, you are not talking about those problems. You are bringing motion about removing Gachagua in the office. Yet we have people who don't understand the difference between NHIF and SHA. We have people in Turkana who don't understand. Now, what you is if you zinafanya kazi aje. Participation size of you two. Is the Rikani order in Mbaya? Gachagua na Ruto, understand what you want to do? We cannot be joking. We cannot just be here joking and saying Gachagua must go alone. They must go, both of them. Ruto and Gachagua must go.
The last one here. What do you want to do?
This is what I'm saying.
Na niko hapa